Next week, I continue exploring the Nakukulas site to see the amazing produce they grow here using drip irrigation and find out how they use permaculture design to grow dryland species.
Chilies in the desert.
Chilies.
Chilies in the desert. That's really nice, man.